So, we're in a pretty fresh start. Let me just check. And outside's pretty calm. I'm gonna start by getting some scrap. Actually, I haven't even got tier 1 down, which is crazy. I'm gonna start by getting a tier 1 down. Where's all my wood? I really do need wood actually. My base is pretty bad as well. I'm not the worst actually for a 2x2. But it's just the furnace design, it's not the best. Where's the axe gun? Someone's gonna explode for sure. Explosive ammo for sure. I might go check it out, but I could use my top skill, but that might be a waste. No, it's not that far actually. Might go check it out actually. Gonna get some wooden boxes done. I'm gonna place the door close to the door actually. Pretty much everything random goes in there. And hopefully you guys get you down. Yep, I'm gonna get a tattoo down and yeah. I think the tattoo place we went was near the TC. I'm pretty sure that was where I was supposed to place it, because I can't be near the bag. I'm just remembering my 2x2 design. Open tech tree. Let's start researching. On the Ford already broke on scrap. But I think it's fine. I could go in the room to be fair. I need something with low heat protection but high radiation. Cause Poncho's not that bad actually. This space is kinda horrible. It works sometimes but barely. And if I was getting raided or something, it would just be a hassle to get in and out. But yeah, I'm thinking it's a good place to build. It hasn't been checked out really because no one's really destroyed that platform there. And the roof, there's a lot. Oh, I need to get my Poncho one. I would happily take a food crate up, can't I? Got that off there quick. Think you saw me. So close. That's chiller. Still pretty risky, I can't lie. Place kinda seemed looted, like I haven't seen a crate. This is not a good sign, someone's been, wait, never mind. Crate's there, it's been here for a while, no one's someone's close. People are close, people are close, I feel this. Wounded strap's not that bad. I feel dip anyways. So dip to band, I can't perfect. Gamble a bit.